four in the morning. It was a specific int-based operation. In the morning at around four, the first contact was established. At the first initial stages, one of our assistant commanders was injured. He was immediately evacuated to the hospital. Thereafter, the cordon was carried out effectively. And then in the morning, around 6:15, again the contact was established. And this operation continued. And now this operation is over.
As you know, the operation jo hai abhi khatam ho gaya hai. इसमें तीन militant मारे गए हैं. काफ़ी repeated attempt हुआ था to make the militant surrender. तो अभी तक इनका identity अभी तक हमें पता नहीं है, पर तीन militant मारे गए हैं और कोई collateral damage जैसे building या nearby building कहीं पे कोई damage नहीं है. CRPF के तीन officers जो हैं, एक officer और दो जवान minor injuries पे हैं, they're all stable. So the operation is over, as you see the environment. So there is no stone pelting around this encounter site. And the identities of all these three militants are yet to be ascertained. As I said, there is no collateral damage. The building, the adjoining building, everything is intact. We are ascertaining the identity of all these three militants. Thank you.